Anvil Aerospace. All systems online.
Yeah, it is. All right. We're launching. Let's go kill some things.
Anvil Aerospace. All systems online. Collision.
Woo!
Vandal swarm initiated.
All right.
There are multiple hostiles inbound.
Awesome.
Bogey.
How are they fast? There they are. No collision, he moved. Whoa, I got somebody after me. Easy, control it, control it. I know. I'm off of it. Alright. Where is he? I missed him. I hit him, I didn't run into him. I see him. Alright, so I'm trying to watch the middle of my screen here, right where my joystick is, to see if I can find them on the map. Got him. Oh, he's shooting at me. He's not hitting me though.
Alert. Aft shields down. Shields charging. Alert. Port shields down. Alert. Aft shields down. Shields charging.
Alright, so we gotta let our shields charge a little bit.
Shields charging.
Got some after me. Let's get out of here.
Collision.
No collision. Just trying to dance around that line. Got him. Go after this one. This guy's everywhere. Back where? Yeah, my backside is on fire.
Warning. You are approaching simulation boundary.
Warning. All right, let's look at our key bindings again. Do we have a boost? Launch CM. Oh, shift is my afterburner. Control is a modifier. Oh, there's the boost.
Flare.
Oh, and there's a flares. Awesome. Now I can turn on some extra things. You see right there in my front window, it says coupled, G-safe, comstab. I can actually turn on stabilizers.
You are approaching simulation boundary.
I'm not gonna hit the boundary. God, this guy's fast. Got him that time. Easy, 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 easy. That hit me kind of hard. He came up quick. Now I can also take my power from my shields to my weapons, things like that. I'm not that advanced yet, so let's just focus on flying. I think this is the last guy. Them.
hostile contacts remaining.
Awesome. Killed them all. I like...
There are multiple hostiles inbound.
Oh, okay.
Shields charging. Bogey.
Let's look at my... You can hit F1, F2, F3. These are my weapons. As you say, I can divert power if I want to. To my shields. To my overall. Alright, so we'll start up again. Let's get them. Here we go. Ah.
Alert. Fourth shield down.
Oh,
alert.
I know it.
Aft shields down. Shields charging.
Yeah, get out of here. I got a certain amount of boost, so I don't want to use it. I don't know if I'm hitting them. Somebody's shooting at me. No collision. I got this mother sucker where I want him. Nope, no collision. Turn back around. Come on, where are you going? No, you're not getting away from me.
Shields charging.
did a little slow down speed up trick. Don't. I'm trying to run. I'm after him. This guy won't die. I need to buy some missiles. That's what needs to happen. Found the lock on. He is in the red. Finally! Oh, snap!
Alert. Forward shields down. Shields charging.
What I did, but I increased my vision.
Target destroyed. Scanning.
Got it.
Collision.
I'm trying to navigate around this. Slow down, speed up. I must have hit an asteroid. hurting.
Target destroyed.
Boom. Awesome.
Zero hostile contact.
All right, so let's slow down.
Elite units en route.
My weapons.
Charging. Bogey.
My Gatling guns are empty. All right.
Shields charging.
Here's more. Going in. Found my lock on, which is R. I don't have missiles. I need to probably purchase missiles on this bad boy. My main gun, which is on top, is it keeps overheating. I have to stop it. Try to be fancy. You want some? Got it, I got it, I got it. Oh, my gun. Guys all over the place.
Shields charging.
I'm trying to lead them. Got you.
Scanning.
Finally. I'm on their backs because they're fighting my others. But once they realize you're on them, they start moving. Slowing down. Those engines. Got them.
Scanning.
Speeding up. Where is he? I see him. It's too far away. Oh, I got somebody on me.
Destroyed. Scanning.
These guns are better when you're closer.
collision.
No collision.
Eliminated. Warning. You are approaching simulation boundary. Warning. There are multiple hostiles inbound.
Shields charging. Bogey. Scanning.
I gotta at least recharge my guns, I guess. Oh, I hit him.
Alert. Down.
I need to slow down just a moment. Just want to get a lock on this guy. I can speed up. Ah, quit.
Torch shields down. Warning.
I got somebody on me.
Alert. Aft shields down. Target destroyed.
Let's try to get out of here. That's not the guy shooting at me. Who is shooting at me? He is completely behind me.
Alert. Shield down. Scanning.
I did a slow down and 180 back around to try to see who it was. Make him the hunted instead. Me slow down a little bit so I can actually see this guy like that. Next.
Ally eliminated.
No. Come on now, get him. Don't let him out of your sights. That he is all over the place though.
Alert.
man, this guy's all over the place. Come on.
Target destroyed.
Thank you. That guy was running. All right, he's coming in. I need him within 1,000.
Shield.
Let him focus on Warlord for a moment before I come in and say, how you doing? I'm lighting them up now. If I could just, oh, he broke up. Boom. Awesome. Okay, so that is the dogfighting. As you can see, still pretty much in early development. Real fun. I can't wait to actually get human players out there and see what they're going to do. As you can see, sometimes I would stop while I'm stopping, do a full 180, turn around and start firing on the guy behind me. But I need to get some better weaponry, of course. It's a starting spaceship, so I could use some missiles. I could use a little something else. But to get more missiles, I have to add more power couplings to it, of course. The more you add to it, the more power it takes. So the more power you need to supply in your craft. So I need to do that as well. While this is loading, I think that's all we're going to show on this video. I might do some more dogfighting later, but that is the gist of Star Citizen. It's looking really good. It's really exciting to be able to go to any planet you want. And we're going to exit our sim. And as you can see, I'm looking around the cockpit. Cockpit right now doesn't look too bad. It's going to be a little more detailed as it comes along. Still pretty cool. And we're gonna get out of our ship. Go down the ladder. Get out of there. And there you go. Put our helmet back because we're done. Our helmet. Not real sure what that is. Oh, we're going up. Oh, well, there's our hangar from, I guess, up here. It's pretty cool. Go back down. Of course, now that I know how to actually use this thing. Well, apparently I don't know how to use it. Just gonna be an overall hologram of everything we have. Go over to our other ship, which is the same ship, although not as cool and fast. This might actually have... Yeah, see, that's an F7. Oh, snap. What we have over here? Firing range. Okay, let's get into this. This must be for ground warfare. Gotta reload. Or cool down. Not sure what that's about, but I'm pretty sure it has to do something with the ground combat. There's the origin plane. I'd love to have that plane. Front weapons. This is just your basic generic version.